Previously on the Little People's Court, DX showed up for their mandatory court appearance. Hornswoggle took the witness stand and showed evidence of DX's past discretion. Who will prevail? Let's go in the courtroom.
Take a crack at this for a second. Okay, if I can address the court, please. I just think this is all just a little misunderstanding. Sorry. It's not that we don't like trolls, or dwarves, midgets. What do you people want to be called? I don't know. What is it? Diminished stature? I don't know.
You're not helping us.
You try then.
Your Honor, if I could have a moment, I'll make it short. Sorry, if you could just give me a tiny moment. I'm not doing any better.
You! Pipe!
Yeah. Oh, he's got more.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Then, for the thousands in attendance and for Hornswoggle, a little man who's shown that perseverance and determination can make even the smallest of big dreams come true. Let's get ready.
What is this? No way! Pedigree!
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.
Trying to do. I know what all of you're trying to do. You're trying to let him into DX. Well, guess what? It's not gonna happen. Yeah. If you want that to happen, he's gonna have to prove himself.
Yeah.
He's gonna have to tug on Superman's cape. He's gonna have to climb mountains. He's gonna have to climb a beanstalk.
Okay.
What was I talking about again? I can't remember. I don't know, but I know you're gonna have to do something big to find yourself worthy. Get if you're not down.
That was freaky.
What are we doing?
Running from a bunch of little people. They're little people.
Yeah, I know they're little, but
we counted. You see how many of them there were?
There were a lot.
Well,
oh,
my God. Oh, they got me. Oh, they got me.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, let's get out of here.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.